through a couple of tips on how to get the most out of your box jumps. Generally what we try to do with a lot of our members and athletes, just get them to stick with the lower to moderate size box, and just focusing on the intent to jump as high as possible so they can develop that vertical jumping power and rate of force development. So generally we'll get people sitting up in front of the box, jumping up as high as they can, landing reasonably upright or as upright as possible, just with nice soft knees to absorb the impact of that landing. What we tend to see a lot of is people stepping up to straight up to the biggest box they can. The only issue with this, as impressive as it can be to have a massive vertical jump, it tends to be more of a mobility exercise because it's more about getting your feet and your knees up as high as you can as opposed to jumping as high as you can. So generally this is what we tend to see. So obviously impressive to get up to the highest